We had some pretty heavy damage on the roof here. Had to replace the whole thing about here. Just looking around here, of course it was dark night at the time. What was that? I don't know. Maybe a fire, something on fire over there. Blew up. Maybe a warehouse, something in that warehouse blew up. I don't know. I don't see anything on fire. This is far enough away, it's not gonna bother us none. So I came up here a little bit later. Do some investigations. Made this map here. Laid it out to a compass so it's oriented to the real world here. Over there you see McDonough 35. That's that right there. And take this straight edge ruler here, I'll lay it down right there on my house, line it up right just off the edge of the school right there, right about where I saw the explosions, lay it down on the map. But it's pointed pretty much along where I saw them explosions out there. I follow straight edge on the map and it falls right on where the levee break, right there.